Many strange coincidences seem to have haunted Evelyn, the movie. One of them was when my brother went to Bosnia to visit an orphanage there, and he was the first person to read the script. I gave the script to him as he got on the plane. He went to this orphanage in Medjugorje, and it's a place of pilgrimage where five children had visions of the Blessed Virgin, and people from all over the world go there. A place of strange coincidences and signs and wonders. And as my brother finished reading the script, a terrible lightning storm erupted. And he looked up and thought, well, that's a bit strange, just as he was finishing the script. And then a woman burst in seeking shelter from the storm, and she was wearing a name tag from her coach party, and the name said Evelyn Doyle. Now that was very spooky. Certainly, I don't know if you believe in signs and wonders, but that seemed to be a sign, and it certainly made me wonder.
Here amidst the palm trees, perhaps the sun is rising on a new Hollywood career. We shall see. Meanwhile, Paul Pender writes away, letting other voices be heard, telling their own truth, just as Desmond Doyle's voice will now echo. The journey from Holyrood to Hollywood has been a long one, but for this Scottish writer, a new journey is just beginning, appropriately, for in the beginning was the word.
My father's a writer, and I think writers, and I'm not saying this to blow up Paul's ego at all, but truly, writers, it doesn't happen without the writer. And they get disregarded so quickly. And when a writer can write, as Paul can, and write, and he has interest in a human story, yes, absolutely, I'd work with Paul again, if he'd have me.
More films from the heart, I think. More films about love. More films about the relationship, man and woman, man and child, woman and child, brother and sister. The glue that brings us together. But with words, and not with just, you know, the great slam bang special effects and stuff like that. So, this is Paul Pender's moment. So, I think and wish for him and for all concerned in Evelyn that it is, you know, a success. That people go to the cinema and they have a great evening and that they laugh and that they cry and that they cheer and they say, that was a grand wee film. So, Paul, hats off to you.
If it be your will that a voice be true from this broken hill, I will sing to you from this broken hill. All your praises they shall ring. If it be your will to let me sing, if it be your will, if it be